The halfling height check trap is meant for tombs, sealed bunkers, and other protective locations that don't see a lot of traffic. The location must have a heavy emphasis or lore tied to it that is of halfling, dwarven, gnomish, or other little people races. The room is small, with a door in and a door to go forward. The door forward has a heavy lever next to it mounted on a low wall. The ceiling is dark and too high to make out in normal torchlight. Pulling the lever will slam the entrance door shut and drop a falling spike trap with massive force until it's exactly 3 feet off the floor. Anyone taller than 3 feet will not only be impaled on the spikes, but more than likely be bludgeoned by the ceiling-mounted trap. Damage can be catastrophic depending on how tall certain party members are, if they're wearing protective headgear, and how good their reflexes to hit the deck are. Party members that are 3 feet or shorter are not affected by this trap at all. Once the spikes have fallen and locked in place, the door opens and whoever's left can move forward.